We're going to place now the universal phone adapter on the, one of the oculars of binocular teaching head. The advantage of using the binocular teaching head and smartphone to capture the surgery on this is that when you have your technician or the colleague that will help you during the surgery, he will watch all the time the image on the smartphone and will get your attention to move the microscope on one side or another to centrate the image on the smartphone. We also have on this one the same thing, the fitting that by rotating will rotate the image on your smartphone. So you have the monocular teaching head on one side, binocular teaching head on the other side, and right in the middle the beam splitter. Having all of this in one on one microscope, it's sometimes heavy and getting a toll on the microscope, so you can choose one or another depending on your preferences.